Hi, so being the competent professional YouTuber I am, I've managed to lose both the save file for Hyperlight Drifter and Child of Light. I don't know, so I'm gonna play Perfect Cherry Blossom to atone for my sins. Right, I think I had a red... I'm supposed to make it as easy as humanly possible to myself, because I heard this game is hard. Slow down when lots of bullets on screen, no high score or replay. Nah, let's keep that there. I know... apparently I kind of know what how to play. We're gonna start... Someone gave it to me, that's why it has extra unlocked already. I'm not good at the game. We're trying on easy. Let's go. And it's on. Okay, so my favorite character usually is Marissa, but I'm bad at these games, so I'm gonna play the easy one. With the easy, is it this one? Which one was easier? Was it this one? Okay, Zed is shoot. Don't even worry about it. I got this in a bag. I'm gonna complete this the first time. Okay, that's focus. Right. So Touhou has really good music, I think. Right. I'm supposed to get these P things to increase my power. And, you know, be good at life in general. Oh right, yeah, so I'm playing this as kind of like my punishment for being incompetent at life. Not that this is a bad game, it's just to highlight my incompetency by playing a hard game. Hi Kerno, how's it going? This is fine. This is child's play, Kerno. You can't do shit. Yeah, get fucking wrecked. I just killed a little girl. Fuck, I'm so bad at collecting these things. There's probably loads of people who are telling me right now that... who are, like, screaming at me and asking why I'm so bad at this. And the reason why is because... killing the small fry is pointless. I wish the one pulling the strings would show up already. Pulling strings? What fun! Ah, so you're the one? Well then, without delay. No, wait, I'm the mastermind, but I'm normal. Mastermind or normal doesn't matter in such a place. Don't you think this situation is normal to begin with? Isn't normal to begin with? You know what I mean. The snow crystals are larger than in the past years. 3 times larger. Well, that's true. On top of that, there's a freaky flying maid coming towards me. Yeah, that too. After all, you're the mastermind. Okay. I don't actually know any of the intricacies of how this game works. Apparently there's like grazing. Like there's a graze thing number in the right. Don't actually know what it does. Maybe it's getting score. And apparently I'm not actually supposed to kill them, but like survive thing. But I don't got time for that. I'm just gonna... this is the genocide run. We're gonna call this Perfect Cherry Blossom the genocide run. Everything is fine right now. Can I... oh shit. No, I can't do that thing anymore. So, usually when you like touch the top, you collect everything, all the powers on the screen, but I guess you don't until a certain point. I don't know how to play this game. I'm not actually good at bullet hell games, just as a disclaimer. I'm actually completely terrible at them. That's why we're going to punish my incompetency by highlighting how incompetent I am. That was pitiful. I'm gonna find the next mastermind then. Yep. I got easy rank and player penalty, so that brings my score down to nothing. I'm not trying to get a good score though. I'm just trying to not to complete this stage. I think this stage has the best. It has some of the best music. That's the best character too. I like Chen quite a lot. Of course I say that, but all I do is see pictures of shit. I'm into cat girls, what of it? I'm not a furry though. Just so you know. Being a furry is disgusting. Oh, well, you can be whatever you like. I don't really care. It's just that. I'm not into yiffing, just so you know. Full power mode. I did it. Hi Chen. You're one of my favorite characters. Now I'm gonna throw knives at you until you die. Cause that's how this world works. I'm being a YouTube. Whoa, okay. That nearly hit me. That hit me, I would have been super sad. How does this pattern go? What the hell? What? Okay, no, we're fine. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Oh, okay, we're fine. I was getting pushed into a corner there. I was about to get super sad. Okay, I got it. It really ought to be spring by now, or maybe I'm just going crazy. In that case, you better ask a human for help. But you're not a human. Well, I wouldn't have an answer even if you asked me. In days like this, cats are supposed to be docile. I don't know that word. Curl up beneath a katatsu. You shouldn't believe in such superstitions. I didn't know it was just a superstition. What are stray cats to do then? Why not put to sleep an animal? Whoa! What the hell? The Buddhist paradise is warm, they say. Whoa! Humans posing a threat to us? Zach, you're so savage! Impossible, impossible, impossible to think that you would oppose us. I, for one, would like to give it a try. Okay. Well, one of the reasons I like Chen is because I heard that she's Chinese. And being the Chinese git I am, of course I gotta like the Chinese one and not the Japanese one. Chen, is this all you got? Come on, man. Come on. Come on. I nearly actually got hit there. It is actually 1 a.m, so I really should... No, we're fine, we're fine. Whoa. Everyone ignore that. I didn't die on the second boss. That didn't happen. Oh my god. This is... The way it changes direction is messing with my head. Especially since I'm so sleepy. Oh my god. This is getting difficult, Chen. Can you not? Can you stop? Please stop. Please stop. Stop. I can't deal with this. I can't. Oh no, I'm bombing. Fuck that noise. Oh my god. I'm so bad at this game. This is their last stand. Throw knives at the cat. Die, cat. apparently we're gonna put you to sleep at an animal shelter. Amen. Paradise should definitely be warm, no mistake about it. I actually killed her. She's dead. Oh my god. I killed her. Stage 3. Well, I got further than I thought I would, to be perfectly honest with you. And now it's tripping out. Oh god. Oh god. No, okay. Hi, Alice. I like your theme, but I know nothing about you, because I didn't look up anything. Yeah. Stuff. Oh god. I'm gonna have to be talking less and less during this. It's really hard to concentrate and talk about anything while doing this. Okay, now I can get to the top. Yes, I did it. Die, Alice. Traitor. You're not a traitor. I mean, as far as I know, I don't know anything about the story right now. If there even is a story. Oh, God. This is so hard. Is that a one-up? It is. Oh, don't mind if I do. Oh, God. Oh, God. Can I go to the top? Eh. Supernatural ball. I have no idea what that does. Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. Whew. Whew. First try. I feel like I'm just wasting my time here. I wonder how the mistress is doing. Why don't you worry about yourself if you have time to worry about others? Oh yes, I'm worried about myself now. So, what reason do you worry about yourself? Because I'm carrying only 3 chains of clothes for myself. Ah, good reason. That, and a spare set of knives too. Knives? You seem to have a few worries, isn't that nice? How rude. I don't have few worries, I have none. Well, you wouldn't put it up that way. So, you, who have no worries, yes? Might you know who stole spring or sprinkled winter all over this land? I might happen to have some general idea about that. Where are they? Such trifling information really concerns me. It is not trifle. Not a trifle. Okay, we're fighting. Good. Okay, so I guess it's like permanent winter in the world right now. And we gotta find out what's up. I nearly died there. Oh my god. Please. 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 Okay. Seems okay so far. Whoa, there weren't that many bullets. Oh, she's turning the bullets into more bullets. Of course she does. Oh, I'm bombing. God damn. Can I get to the top? Yeah. Everything is fine in the world. I'm fine. All is well. Die, Alice. Take my knives. So many knives. Ba 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 ba. Okay, so this is easy enough. Okay. Okay. Just concentrating, man. This is hard. Come on. I can do this. I don't want to lose another life before stage 4. Oh no. I had to bomb. I didn't want to die. I just panic, man. I just panic. Oh. Okay, we're good. I got supernatural water. I don't know what that means. I know it's kind of good, maybe. I really should have looked at the mechanics before playing this game. But, you know, fuck it. Who cares? I mean, everyone cares. Except for me. I don't want to care about things. Or, I don't want to care about some things, but not think like this. Alright, Spirit, who's behind this whole affair? Downwind is a descendant Shinto shrine. There's a shrine maiden who dreams of spring. I bet she's behind all this. Somehow, I doubt that very much. Well, joking aside, haven't you noticed that the spring follows you as you gather cherry petals? I bet it's upwind then. I haven't said my point yet. Okay. Well, we got further in a Touhou game. It gets really hard though. It gets like abnormally hard. Completing one of these games is more like endurance run than anything. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, no, 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 no. Please stop. Oh my god, I corded myself. Squat my life. Stage 4, cherry petal. I can't read that before it goes. Oh god, you gotta take a lot of bullets to kill. Oh no, okay, touch the top. Nah. Okay, we good. Everything is good. In the hood. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Yeah, die before you can shoot bullets, please. Thank you. Oh, get to the top. Get to the top. There we go. I let go of the wrong button. That's why I was struggling. Oh god, I might have to... I bombed! Oh, I didn't have enough bombs. Lol. Oh god. I keep cornering myself. I need to stop getting myself cornered. The death of me. No. I should have bombed. Oh my lord. Oh, I can't even. Okay, fuck. I'm not even at full power. Oh my god. It becomes more a case of like rationing bombs than anything towards the end for me. But, oh fuck, I shouldn't have bombed. I didn't know I was gonna get the border thing. I've got it now. Okay. Oh my god, it's so fast. Okay, I need to really think about bombing whenever I need it. Oh god, please stop this madness. I can't deal with this. I can't. I just bomb whenever now. Fuck it. I don't even have any bombs left. Okay, dodging only. Oh, get the bomb. Okay. 7 lives and 1 bomb to get through 2 stages. Oh, and 1 boss. Oh, it's much warmer in the sky. I'm so happy I could cry. So true. Furious snowstorms rage beneath these clouds. So, where is this place? And who are you? One question at a time, please. Okay then, is it amazing? It's amazingly normal. And not that it matters, but just who are you? I've arrived here by struggling upwind against the currents. It seems the wind stagnates here. You are early for the banquet. Huh? Time for the banquet. Well, perhaps it might be enough for a petite banquet. What, are you going to have a flower viewing party after this or something? Yes, we shall. Before that, we might be able to get a hold of stuff for the banquet. Banquet where is the Eve Feast of the Flower Viewing Festival. Sounds like fun. You are to serve us as food. I'm not sure I'm qualified. No dish has ever escaped my performance alive. Hopefully I can make it through okay. Dog meat, human meat. Wow. Well, apparently they're cannibals. That's pretty cool, I guess. Oh god. No. I got one bomb. One bomb. Nah. I did a fucking bomb. I'm so incompetent. Okay. Nah, we're good. We just have to concentrate. Everything is fine. Whew. Come on. Oh, fuck. This is too hard. I can't deal with this. I could have gone for the power, but... Oh, fuck's sake. I'm too scared. I'm, like, concentrating too hard. Fuck. Should have bombed. Oh, fuck's sake. I can't deal with this. This is so stressful. 5 lives. Wow. Lost so many lives. Come on. Everything is fine. Just gonna keep shooting. I didn't see that one come. God damn, I don't know any of the attack patterns. Okay. Just gotta... Nah. I don't know if I'm small enough to fit through that. I need this. Full power. Stop. Please stop. Please stop this madness. Okay. Stop. Please stop with the bullets. Okay. Can't afford to waste time in a place like this. Not time for the flower viewing yet. The flower viewing would be nice, but spring isn't here yet. About spring, there's plenty of that in the mansion. This kind of barrier is simple to bypass. Let's go. 2 more stages and we complete the game, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to die before then. And when you die in this game, you get to start all the way from the beginning again, which is pretty cool. It doesn't count as an actual complete if you use continues. I refuse to let that count as an actual complete. Okay. Concentrating so hard, trying to make my lives back up. Ooh. Okay, no, we're good. It's fine. Everything is fine. Hi, Yemu. You're a human, I see. Just what I needed. I shall drain every drop from you. Offspring from you. Ah! Please, Yomu. Have mercy. No, that's not happening. Oh, fuck's sake. I didn't even prepare. No bombs. No bombs. Dodges only. Dodges only. Come on. No. Please. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. One up. One up. One up. Thank you. Okay. Oh, no bombs. Dodges only. Dodges only. Dodges only. Dodges only. God. Not even gonna go for power-ups now. Just gonna need to dodge. Come on out. So this is why all the ghosts were noisy. It's because a living human has come. Finally, I've reached the source. It took me a whole day to get here. In coming here, you've exercised great composure. This is Hagugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugugug The dead will lie. Oh god, the dead do not speak. Now return the spring you stole. Hold on a bit. That's a little bit too long. Soon the Sagoi Ayakashi will reach full bloom. That could never happen with a small spring. I said I don't care. The trace of spring brought here can bring the Sayaki Ayakashi to full bloom. Are you listening to me? A child threw that cold only to find such a selfish idea. But it's warm here, isn't it? That's enough already. Dead people have no mouths. Indeed, dead people have no mouths. I will consume the warmth of your spring. I want to cut my knives, even cut ghosts. The things that cannot be cut by my Roken blade forged by yokai are close to none. Let's... Oh, God. Okay, dodges only. No bombs, dodges only. I gotta get good. Okay, I'm gonna... It's fine. Everything is fine. Okay. Fine. I still think I'm fine. Yes, I think I am. Oh no. Oh god. That was the most slow motion death. Okay, got four bombs left to use. Okay, die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Okay, you're dead. Lost that one health bar. Get to full power mode. Oh, fuck. God. I had to keep bombing. I keep getting nervous and just bombing. That one's not too hard. Especially since he slows it down. That looks fine. Okay. Oh god, why is she down there? Yomi, stop! No! Oh god, why? Okay, so they're appearing down there. Gotta dodge from both directions now, no problem. No fucking problem. Everything is good in the hood. I have no problem right now with what's happening. Yomi, you have- yes! Okay, she stopped. She fucking stopped. Okay. No, we're bombing. Okay. this is so hard. I can't. Oh no. Okay, I'm not gonna get it in time. I should have just let go of shift. I can move faster when I don't focus. Cool, looks like these knives actually work. Maybe because they're silver? I'm half non-ghost, you know. But the mistress of the shrine is full of ghosts. Do you expect to be challenged using those trinkets for weapons? Wait, why are we already talking about that battle? Last stage. Four lives. Not gonna happen. No way in hell. Absolutely no way. Oh god. Kill me now. Just destroy me. I'm just going to be permanently focusing. I want to kill stuff before it reaches me. Going to be quiet for this one, maybe. Step any further and a young mister will kill you before you know it. Shut up, deceased one. No bombs, just dodges. Don't know why I bombed there. I just wanted to. I just felt threatened. I'm sorry, mama. Oh my god. No. Please, have mercy. Have mercy. I'm only a kid. Oh, I knew it. Okay. Okay, there's a bomb. Okay. 5 bombs, 4 lives. 5 bombs, 4 lives. You know, doesn't this world have a saying that the dead have no mouths? Oh? Of course we don't have any such saying. Exclamation mark. The Neverworld is always lively and gorgeous. Isn't it gorgeous because you snatched Spring away from Gensoku? Oh my, you dislike the Spring? No, I'm mad because I like it. So why did you steal it? I took any Spring that was Spring. Still, what we have is not enough. So the dead girl back there wants me to fight you. Soon the last cherry blossom, the Saiglaxt, will bloom. Then all will be answered. That cherry tree, isn't it withering? It's on the verge of blooming. Yomi must have thought that the small trace of Spring you carry would be enough. I don't care. It took me over a day to get here. I'll take another to get back. Let's end this. Okay. Oh, fuck. You're not to come here. Yeah, anyway. I didn't come here just to be sent back. Return Gonsaku Spring. Oh, could it be that the cherry blossoms you will have yet to bloom? No, cherry blossoms. Not even the pheasant's eyes bloom. In that case, it'll be troublesome if he developed a heart disease. What? It's not. First of all, my mistress does not have a weak heart. That's too bad. You expected it? Well, alright, enough talk for herbs. I'm eager to have some warmth. Return that warmth to us now. In a gathering of corpses, there is beauty. Same goes for the cherry blossoms in spring. First of all, corpses aren't beautiful. I mean, my flowers rotting princess are loosened and sealed, dog on the level. Okay, we're just going to ration the bombs. Ration the bombs. That's the strat. Don't be scared to use bombs! Use one already, no problem. Everything is fine. Oh my god. Okay, don't be scared to use bombs. 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 Oh, fuck's sake. Don't be scared to use bombs. Oh, fuck. At least I used a bomb. Oh, fuck. Okay. Yes, I can get it. I can get it. I've never completed this. Never completed any Touhou game. I think. Maybe I have. Don't remember. Nah, that's a bomb. That's another bomb. Get back in the middle. Reset. Ration the bombs. Ration the... Oh, fuck's sake. I get too twitchy. Okay. No, we're good. It's fine. Everything's fine. Ugh. No, I didn't see that one. I didn't see that one at all. Oh my god. I'm getting myself cornered again. I need to stop. No, that's a bomb. Please die. Please die. Okay. Oh, what is this? What is this card? Oh my god, no, stop this. Yuko, stop. Yuko, please, I have a wife and kids. Ah! No, we're bombing. Fuck that noise. Okay, no, fine. Just gotta keep moving, but don't move through it. Oh, okay. Glad that one's over, jeez. 886. Oh, it's my score! Ugh. I need to make smaller movements so the tracking ones don't corner me so hard. Okay. Whew. For fuck's sake. I didn't think I would interact like that. No bombs, just dodges. No bombs, just dodges. No bombs, just dodges. I'm fine. 3 lives. Okay, we could do this. Everything's fine. Oh my god, no. Stop. Stop. Oh my god. Okay. Don't be scared to bomb. That's a bomb. It's fine. Come on. Just die. Just die. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, no. Okay. We're fine. 2 lives, 2 bombs. Just has to survive now. Okay, ration the bombs. Oh, fuck's sake. What? I thought I bombed. Oh my god. Fuck's sake. Fuck! Oh my god. Oh yeah. Fuck's sake. I can't get my head around that. I can't get my head around that pattern. It's not possible. I don't know what's going on. I'm literally just dying over and over again. Oh god, no lives, no bombs. Did I do it? Zero lives and 0 bombs. Did I do it? Oh my lord. The Scarlet Devil Mansion sits silently in Gensoku. Nature has a tendency to be noisy when spring arrives. Of course, the place is no exception. Mistress, on a sunny day like this, let's quietly stay at home. But the cherry blossoms are trying so hard to open. I've prepared something unusual for you today, so that you won't be bored. What's that? The miniature Neverworld. Wow, amazing. Well, know what else? These ghosts are real, taken from that place. And these cherry blossoms? The cherries are clay models made from Neverworld soil. You're so skillful, Sakuya. I only gathered the ingredients. It's Miss Patchouli who put it together. I was planning to use them for my cooking. You're so skillful, Patchy. See, Remy, underneath these cherry trees, there are... Whoa, that's surprising! In addition to that, these ghosts are actually bound to their location. They're scaled down to 1/10 of their actual size. This Apache's work, alright, it's so detailed. But why did you pair cherry blossoms with the Neverworld? This kind of thing happens to be in style among the dead. Oh, this small flower viewing does have its charm. Now if only it had a ghost's lifeblood in it as well, I could ask for nothing more. Ghost's lifeblood? I'll go find some. In the end, the Sakia Acacia blossomed, but not fully. The seal on it didn't ring. So as always, everyone was greeted by the arrival of spring. As the Neverworld's barrier weakened and border of life and death becomes vague, perhaps it's only hastening the cycle of entropy. Ending number 8. There's multiple endings. Well. Oh my lord. I didn't think I'd make it. I thought I was dead. Project Shrine Maiden. Well then. That was pretty cool. Okay. That means I can tell my friend I completed it first time. Yeah! Oh my god. With no continues. I did it. Star, program, graphic, and music. Zen. Those are some credits. Special thanks. I see. And gonna let the credits roll. Why not? Been a long night. Pick up an old test player. And you. Ah, oh, thank you. Next Phantasm. Yeah, I completed easy mode the first time. It's freaking hard, I nearly died. Am I supposed to press something now? Is that a thing I'm supposed to do? Z.